Okay, hi all. Okay, I'm about to start on this purse. Now, even though it's already prepped and primed, I have the video ahead of this one, hopefully, that will show how it looked originally. I got this from the Goodwill outlet. It was less than a dollar. They had some pieces on the brooch that were broken, and I just took it off there so that I could put something else there and customize it. I always love seeing something, and even if it's broken, you know how you know you can, you know, still bring the beauty out of it. And that's why I've loved secondhand stores my whole life. I know I've said that numerous times, and I know a lot of people, that's not their thing, but I've always enjoyed it. I loved going with my mom when I was little, and I've always loved them. So here we go. We're going to start on this purse, and we're still rocking these ABs, and let's go.